Hey everyone, I am Viola, the leader of Heartshot Dance, and I almost said project despite what my shirt is saying. Anyway, today I'm here to give you a little bit of an update video. I know it's been just a little bit of time since we've done that. I think the last one that we did was explaining the new system for Heartshot Dance. But today I'm actually going to talk about a couple of things which I am going to call the past, present, and future of HSD. Unfortunately, over the past couple of months, we have had to say goodbye to a couple of our members, these members being Juju, Amai, and Naomi. They have all left the group and we all wish them the absolute best, but they've all decided to leave for their own reasons. Additionally, we would like to officially announce that B-Hope will be soon to graduate from HSD. Otakon will be her last convention with us, so if you guys want to come by, give her well wishes and all of that, that'd be really, really great. Speaking of Otakon, we will be in attendance again this year with the new location change, so we are following with them. The following members that will be there will be Satanic Rice, Sajan, myself, and B-Hope, will all four of us be there. We will be participating in the DMU gathering this year, as well as filming our new group dance, which is going to be Rock Your Body by VIX. If you see us at Otakon, please come say hi to us. We'll give you one of our new snazzy business cards. I don't have them to show off yet because they haven't arrived yet, but they will arrive in time for Otakon. And we also want to tell you guys about our new auditions that will be happening this fall for Generation 3. That's right, we will be holding Generation 3 auditions this fall. All the details will be to come after Otakon this year, but what I can tell you is that basically all of our available kinds of positions or all of our statuses will be available for audition slots. Yes, right? Slots? Is that what you call it? Regardless, you'll be able to audition for any status that you'd want to, but there's a little bit more of a detail, so we will save that for after Otakon to announce a lot of the details on that. In the meantime, it has been Viola, leader of Heartshot Dance, not Project, even though my shirt says that. We are getting new shirts for Otakon, and I hope that you guys continue to shoot for your dreams. Hi. That was a lot different from my usual video.